Say goodbye to Boyd's Bear Country. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. The decision to close the teddy bear store and museum, which is a popular tourist destination in Adams County, next month will leave as many as 50 people out of work. News 8's Ed Weinstock is live in Adams County with that story. Ed?
Hello, Susan. The announcement of the store closing came as a shock for the 40 to 50 employees who work at Boyd's Bear Country. Most of them will be out of work on December the 31st. The store will officially close sometime after January the 4th. Store employees only found out about it on Monday. The store has been a popular tourism destination in Adams County since it opened 8 years ago. It is located south of Gettysburg in Cumberland Township. It's estimated that some 200,000 customers came into the store in 2009. Now, many store employees are asking the same question.
It's why. Why are you closing? And, you know, unfortunately, again, it's still very new to us, so we, even myself, hasn't heard exactly why. I'm sure that it's not just one thing. It's probably multiple reasons.
The announcement comes 1 week after an Illinois company acquired the intellectual property assets of the company. That includes the store's name, its logos, and distribution rights. The company is slashing its prices in its final days. That's the story from Adams County. Back to you, Susan.
All right, Ed. Thank you.